Hi, and welcome to another episode of City Protection. Today's topic is the three steps you can take to save cash on home security. Safety is really a luxury that we have to pay for these days. Crime rates are always rising, and these people are constantly searching for ways to break into our homes for simple money. So, if we want assured safety, it is time we take it upon ourselves. When we talk about property protection today, we talk about security alarms along with the system of their use. The old way of just locking doors and windows for safety doesn't work every time today. Crooks will discover a way to get in, and it's up to us to make it very hard for them to do it. As an introduction, the very best and most affordable device today is the camera. CCTV cameras are all over the place these days, particularly in big cities. So why not get one yourself? They are widely used, that reality alone proves it as effective. Burglar alarms differ in style and function. That's why their costs also vary. First to consider is opting for high security is just to know how much you need and your budget. Whether to have a typical security package or perhaps a home or lockdown, it depends on how much security you'll need. Right here are three tips on how you can save money on alarm systems. Try and do-it-yourself security. Installing devices like these can be intimidating, but these devices these days are very user-friendly. Cameras and alarms are effortlessly installed by anybody if just given the time. If you are truly intimidated, then you might want to go the old school way and plainly lock the doors whenever you are not around. Getting a dog is another factor that you are able to do on your own when it comes to protection. We all know that dogs are really fantastic when it comes to guarding territory, so why not use them? Burglars constantly think twice when they see a dog around. Don't entice robbers. This simply means do not put anything fancy and expensive looking in the open. In the event you are living in a not so high class location, then try to blend in with your surroundings. Do not buy a large house and park your most expensive car in a spot where living conditions are poor. More than likely, you'll be attracting robbers. Hide anything that screams very expensive. It's easy. Hide or put away your cars, gadgets, and other belongings that is worth robbing. Keep them away from windows. Another tip would be to close your curtains at night. Get the only gear that your house requires. This is the part where we look at our spending budget and verify what we can buy with our cash. Your priority should be to only get the things that you will utilize daily. The main goal here is protecting your home whilst obtaining probably the most out of your budget. As a tip, owning heavy-duty locks and curtains can be adequate, but if you want to go the extra mile without spending too much, then getting CCTV cameras will be enough. For all your CCTV, alarm and armed response needs, contact us or visit our website today at www.cityprotection.co.za, and thank you for watching.